Know that you are forgiven and be at peace. Amen.
请听我欢喜的好消息，只有救出宽平来赦免，因为伊为咱死，搁活，将阮全世界为咱祈祷。咱的点祈祷，就是新创造的人，旧的生活已经过去，新的生活已经开始。就知咱得着赦免，咱有平安。
Please join me in the prayer for illumination of the Holy Spirit. Guide us, O God, by your word and spirit, that in your light we may see light, in your truth find freedom, and in your will discover your peace. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Our scripture reading for today comes from the book of Acts, chapter 16, verses 9 to 15. Hear the word of the Lord. During the night, Paul had a vision. There stood a man of Macedonia pleading with him and saying, "Come over to Macedonia and help us." When he had seen the vision, we immediately tried to cross over to Macedonia, being convinced that God had called us to proclaim the good news to them. We set sail from Troas and took a straight course to Samothrake, the following day to Neapolis, and from there to Philippi, which is a leading city of the district of Macedonia and a Roman colony. We remained in this city for some days. On the Sabbath day, we went outside the gate by the river, where we supposed there was a place of prayer, and we sat down and spoke to the women who had gathered there. A certain woman named Lydia, a worshiper of God, was listening to us. She was from the city of Thyatira, and a dealer in purple cloth. The Lord opened her heart to listen eagerly to what was said by Paul. When she and her household were baptized, she urged us, saying, "If you had judged me to be faithful to the Lord, come and stay at my home." And she prevailed upon us. The word of the Lord.
Thank you.